president is okay. There's nothing wrong. He's not ailing. He's not ill, as far as we know. The president had been in hospital last year, 9 months since that time. He needs to go back and review with his doctor. He has had a good run, coming 9 months from the time he left that treatment.
I mean, we
and I'm sure I have visited my doctor more than 2-3 times within this period.